Hello everyone, and welcome back. This is going to be our first episode of What the Hell is the Camera Doing?
What is it doing? What just happened? Do I look thinner?
Sure, okay, whatever.
No, but what happened?
I don't know, there was something.
Oh.
See, it's done that again. Red bar.
Is that battery?
I don't know, it's not the battery.
Like, I'm dying!
I don't know what it is. Okay, anyway. Hello, folks.
Hello, folks.
And welcome back to... This is going to be our first episode of Noble Lineage. The Noble Lineage series where we take and chronicle a game series from its first game all the way through to its most recent. I'm doing the best I can to hit every single entry in a series. Today, we're doing a series that Robbie and I are quite fans of. Oh, yeah. I'm here to help me again. This time is Robbie.
Oh, hey there.
Robbie, we're just going to have to burn to that. We're going to turn off Daisy.
No. Ian. Ooh.
Just let it use it. Use it and let it.
I don't know where it goes from there. It just changes the modulation. Oh, I see, you're a brass man.
Good job, Robbie, you're killing all the things.
Yeah, all the things.
Look at the dynamic camera angles we're using.
So what, we're doing Dragon Guard? Is that what we're doing?
It just
looks like Dragon Guard.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's gonna be we'll save Dragon Guard for another episode. No, this time we're doing a series Robbie and I are big fans of. It's the Souls series, starting with Demon's Souls, which isn't technically in the series, I know, but it's so obviously the same developers and was used as such inspiration. And honestly, we're not completely sure that they aren't in the same series. There is actually one character that carries over across all three games.
Who?
Miranda, the crazed chick with the giant, like, sword. I'll get you to her, you'll get fucked up by her, you'll die. So...
Oh, nuggets.
But she appears as a phantom in both of them.
Do I have to fight that? Or is it just a cool opening thing?
Fight things like it. I don't know if you actually fight it. I don't remember. It's been a while since I beat this game. We get the fresh perspective because Robbie's playing it. That said, he's already beaten Dark Souls.
Are we disconnected from the internet?
We shouldn't be.
But we need to be.
Why?
Because last time I was playing the internet, it disconnected and quitted. It killed me.
That's right. I forgot about that. Okay, well, let's back out.
Fuck you, internet.
Go ahead and unplug the cord from the other controller and we'll plug it into this one.
Isn't it right here?
Yeah.
You could have done that.
I probably could have. Delegation, Robbie. It's a strength in every leader.
You ain't no leader. You're just a person in a chair with a controller.
Network settings? Internet? So you're not going to be summoning any help.
I don't do that anyway.
I know. Because you're lame.
No, because you're lame.
Because you're lame.
I don't need no help.
I'm going to school you in Persona 4 Arena when we play it.
So, that's neither here nor there. Ian. I wish I had a more interesting load screen. Inception.
Oh yeah, this is one that's still published by Atlas.
Who publishes it now?
Namco Bandai. Which means they could show up in the next Smash Bros.
I was literally just thinking
that would be a weird one. You, like, switch gender of your character, but, like, it's all in armor, so you can't tell.
Oh, my God. I love the videos. You see videos, and I love especially when they're, like, tutorials. And of Dark Souls 2, and they're like, oh, I'm gonna take off my armor off, and why am I a woman?
Yeah. For people who don't realize that they switch genders. Now, first time I played this game, not all the way through, but most of the way through, I did actually play through in offline mode.
Look at that Beor of the I want to see one fang. Where's your twin fang?
It's in his other hand. He's just pulled it all the way back.
No, there's nothing in that hand. It's not
they
there.
They edited it out in post.
What? Doesn't make any sense. Also, I can see up his skirt.
Maybe his fangs are in his mouth, Robbie. Did you ever think of that?
Why would he have the fangs? Is he a vampire?
Maybe.
Oh my god, they're vampires. Where am I? Shit! What?
Oh yeah, this is where you stopped.
Oh my god! Disconnect. We didn't lose anything!
Okay, you might want to heal.
How do I heal again? Oh yeah, square.
Careful of those exploding barrels.
Was I going down?
Yes, you were going down.
Woohoo! I had magic.
Those are exploding barrels.
Ah!
That dude has a flaming sword, so yeah.
Can I lock onto you? Hey, bitch! Oh, there we go. Fuck you!
Else down there?
No. Maybe. What is squawking?
Crows.
Oh.
Outside. Pull the lever.
I'm not outside.
This is a good spot. Okay, pull the lever.
I'm trying!
Pull the fucking lever, Ollie.
Oh, I want my mana to regen.
You need to get an item that regens your mana.
The cling ring?
I don't know. Check it. I swear, if that is the exact item you
equipment?
Need. Equipment.
Oh, there's a ring.
Only got two slots.
It's all the way over there. Lose less HP when in soul form. Is that what I'm in?
Yes.
Holler!
I think.
I mean,
you look all soul-y.
Oh! It made my HP gauge go up. So I won't spend.
It's just like the bat binding ring.
Yeah. Oh, sweet! Why are there items here? Oh, I dropped them!
The thing. Yep.
Old ragged shit. Why would I want that?
I don't know.
Jade. Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna be fabulous. How do I put that shit on? Is it a helmet? No.
What is this?
Arrows.
Is it another accessory?
It's a ring? No. Is it a usable item? Do you see Jade?
Nope.
What the fuck did I just pick up? Is it a weapon? Most kick-ass weapon. I am so confused. It said like a jade comb, right?
Yeah, I thought it was a hair comb. Maybe you can only equip it if you're a girl.
What?
They did have some of those items in the first game.
Oh god damn it. I'm pissed. I don't even think I have enough hair, but fuck that. I'm pissed. Where am I?
Alright, well now you have a shortcut.
To where?
To back up there.
Oh.
How do I run?
That's not how I run.
Yeah,
that's
so,
not how I run.
Yeah, from the start of the level, you can now quick.
That's not how I run. Ian, how do you sprint? Can you sprint? I don't remember.
Yeah, you hold one of the buttons.
To X? No. Does X do anything? Oh, yeah, it's circle.
It's the same as it is for the
other game. I haven't played the other game in like 2 weeks.
Also, you don't play on PlayStation, so that's a minor.
Goddamn crows. Can I kill the crows?
Nope.
God damn it. I swear to god, I'm gonna snipe me some fucking crows.
You might be able to. I don't think you can, though.
Okay, what? God damn it, where am I? I don't remember anything. Did
you
I?
You
oh,
the moonlight.
Other way
yeah,
from
you killed
here.
The moonlight up here, so now you just have to go through that fog gate. And
this
then,
one?
Yep.
Am I gonna die?
Probably. It's not a boss, though. You don't keep your shield up when you're running.
No, I don't.
That's the thing you probably should do.
Fuck you. I'll keep my shield up when I want to.
You don't have your precious jump stab in this game.
You can jump stab out of a shield guard. Oh shit.
Yeah, it's just telling you you can't. You don't have your precious jump stab in this game. You might want to throw a fireball up there.
Up where?
Up there. See all those kegs?
No.
You might want to blow them up before.
I don't see any kegs.
Just
oh, you mean there?
Yes.
Why? Is there something bad there?
I mean, you'll blow up. if you try to run up there, because
no, I'll trip you up. Watch this. Like a boss. How's that bitch not dead?
He's standing far enough back.
Fuck him. Oh, nuggets.
Yeah. They're no pushovers.
I wish I had more mana. I feel like somebody's gonna kill me.
Yep. That guy's gonna come at you from the sides. Oh, I guess I should stay quiet so that way the internet can...
Bitch!
Cannot just be like, oh, he's got someone helping.
Ah! Fuck you! Is there only one guy?
There was another one, I thought.
You thought? Oh shit, someone's gonna crash through there. I can fucking hear bitches.
There's a merchant down that way. If you break all those. I don't know.
You're trying to get me to go here. There's like fucking ravens flanking it.
I mean, I just said there's a merchant over here. I don't remember selling anything much worthwhile, but...
Better sell me something worthwhile.
You can buy a bow from him, I don't know that.
I don't want a fucking bow.
No.
You look like a bitch.
Good day, kid. Can't look over my wares.
No.
Mostly stolen, but who's telling me?
Stolen from who? No one here. What is that? Heals, users, bleeding. I could get a club. Oh shit, am I poor? I'm poor. Why is it so expensive?
Because it's introducing you to a game that scoffs at you.
Thanks. So the soldier shield, I thought I have it, I have the wooden shield.
You think you've got a wooden shield, but you can check.
Or I could get a helmet. I don't want a helmet. I don't like helmets. Can't get anything because I'm so poor.
Go ahead. Take your time.
But I can talk to her.
I'm not going anywhere.
Stop hitting on me, dude.
Hello. Be a brave knight or depraved slave. The demons will snatch your soul and you'll go mad. And those who dare cling to their humanity are hunted to witness the end of Great Boletaria as we know it.
And then it's not like a sexually transmitted disease. Boletaria. Or like dysentery.
Go ahead, take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Oh shit! Fuck me. My bad. I'm sorry, dude. That was an accident. Yeah, we're cool, okay? We're cool.
I think you have to hit people a couple times in this game to really get them to be pissed at you.
I don't like the breathing in. Man, stop right now. I feel like I should be able to go over there.
Okay, I mean, they're about to.
Oh. Some bitch is gonna blow me the shit up.
Probably. Or you can, I think I remember you can lure guys in there.
Oh, hey, Nuggets. It's three of them. Fuck that. Bullshit. Oh! Where does that go? Oh no, Nathan's crying.
Yeah, I hear someone walking.
I know, right? I wanna know where that goes. Should I go there or should I go there? God damn it. Ian, tell me what to do. Are they walking up there? Fuck it.
I don't know.
I feel like killing some bitches. What the oh Jesus! Oh my god!
Fireball, turn around, fireball, turn around, fireball.
Oh, nuggets.
Good job, Robbie. Alright, well, you're gonna have to fight him.
No, I don't.
Oops. Or just run your face into a freaking wall.
These are some tenacious bastards. Come at me, bro. What? What? Fuck you! Oh, nuggets. No, sir. Oh, I can't roll backwards?
You might not be able to.
Maybe on stairs. Space.
What the fuck, Robbie?
That was me trying to roll backwards.
How did you not die from that?
I have no idea. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, you gotta save the dude. Oh. There's a dude to save down there. Oh. No, see, yeah, if you kill them all, he'll help you. Yeah.
No, that I pressed backwards and rolled, so no to self, don't roll backwards on stairs. It doesn't quite work.
Jumps offside. Lock on them and fireball.
God damn it, I don't have that much MP.
You've got...
Oh, I do a thing. Those... Hey, ass face.
Whoa.
Can I get... Can they, like, clump? Kind of walk... There. Are they, like... Oh, those guys are clumped. Stay together. Oh. Love each other. Oh, it doesn't work.
I might not.
Oh, no, don't go under... Oh, he scratched
his
head.
Yeah, you need to go use the things.
Fresh spice?
Yep. And fireballs.
Okay, I don't need to do that anymore. No, I can take two of them.
Can you, though?
No, apparently not.
Okay, now careful on the way back.
Oh, what?
No, no, he's good, he's good. Talk to us.
Jesus Christ, you had to scare the shit out of me, dude.
Talk to him. He's cool.
My thanks for your brave rescue. I am Ostrava.
It's actually kind of really, really cowardly to rescue.
Accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Oh, he giving me tokens. Oh, the telescope? That's not all that.
No, but he's super useful later. Keeping him alive is a good thing.
How much did I get here? Oh, that's right. Jumped off. Oh fuck,
yeah.
Is he gonna run into bitches since
yes,
I didn't
but
like...
he will kill things.
Oh, okay.
Also, you might want to make sure he doesn't die though.
Yeah, I was thinking that.
I mean, he's really good though. Like, he's not. It's gonna take quite a few guys to kill him.
No worries, they seem to be quite set on killing me. Oh, really? I can't. Whatever. Nugget! Oh, I hear I'm killing bitches. Wait for me, dude! Don't fucking die! God damn it, you said he was good!
What on earth you did? Please, you must not!
Oh, he's finding fucking blue eyes. How many times did I hit him? He kept talking. I'm gonna run
just
into
be
a
careful.
Fucking blue eyes, dude.
Man, well. Normally you come down this way and kill everything on the way through.
Yeah, I gathered that.
You are at half health, yeah.
God damn it! Oh, I can't do anything. Dude!
Bodyguard missions.
Oh no.
Now I must go. There is something for me to take care of.
Oh, what you doing, boy?
He just walks around.
Wait, really?
Yeah, he just walks around. So you
like
gotta...
here?
I mean, he just walks around the whole place.
Then
like,
he's gonna die.
Probably.
Oh, so. Oh my!
Don't get one close to... Oh no, don't get one close to things.
Oh shit.
He can take most of these things. Like...
He was like 50 of them!
Well, there were. He killed more than a couple.
I can't lock onto the one I want to. There we go. God damn it. Stop sucking. Xavier! Ow! This is you, little asswipe. Damn, this dude is gonna get me fucking killed.
Probably. It's actually, I'm laughing at how, like, well you're doing while this guy is walking around and legitimately helping you out, but also kind of getting himself killed.
I could have just blown those bitches up. And then he had to stroll on down there. There's nothing, anything down here! Oh! Oh! I don't even know where I am. I'm just stuck following him.
Alright, well now he's backtracking. Now he's just wandering around this area.
Okay, fuck that.
Now,
where am I?
He just... Is,
is this
is there
where
a
I fell?
There?
This is not where I fell.
To the right.
There's an item.
Yeah, there is a doorway.
Oh,
though. Fuck, he is gonna get himself killed.
Is that a blue eye?
Yeah. No. He killed the blue eye. This is a regular dude.
Ow! Ow! Fuck you!
Just try not to hit him too many more times, though, because...
Yeah,
he might...
just gonna get pissed. I don't understand. I'm trying to keep his ass fucking alive. What is that?
The guy.
I don't know.
from the direction you're supposed to have already come from.
So upset, I have no idea where I am. Hi, dude.
Ow.
God damn it, stop that.
This is why I just killed everything with magic in this game.
Ow!
Back off, you don't have any stamina.
Fuck that.
Assholes.
Ow!
You don't play carefully.
Why are so many
arrows sticking out of your head?
I know, did you not notice that? That's what I was. What were you laughing at?
Just you being dumb and going ow and stepping back in.
God damn it.
Ah! Ow! Fucking archer!
Yawning if somebody zombie moans. Okay, where the fuck are they shooting from?
From above you.
Really?
Yeah, upstairs.
What? Ian, where the fuck am I?
Careful of the blue knight.
What?
The blue knight up here.
No! With the archers?
Near the archers, yeah.
Ah! Your archers are slow. Or your arrows are slow.
Where's the blue knight?
Nobody up here, you do not know what you're talking about.
Okay, yeah, no, you're right, I don't know what I'm talking about, there's no blue knight.
Where's an item? What'd I get? I got some souls, maybe I'll stop being so poor.
Goddamn.
What the fuck is that? How do I get
an archer?
Oh, goddamn.
Ow!
On. Gotta get closer if you want to do that. Fireball! Holy crap!
Well.
Oh, he just ate a heal.
What?! He just ate. Well, I wasted his heals.
A couple of them, yeah.
Okay, this is. I was about to say this is a fairly safe location.
Fireball!
I've changed.
Alright, well, I'll figure out on this, so.
Stop.
Yeah, you sure did go down the exact wrong spot to go.
Ow. What? There we go, I rolled backwards. Come down here, buddy. Nope, down here, buddy. Nope, down here, buddy. There you go. I believed in you.
Good love! Just
to
see the
room I saw! I didn't do anything. Look at you and your shield.
Oh, hey. Watch that health.
You watched that health.
I did. Watch that health again.
What are you fighting? Oh god, I do no damage to you.
Break? No, you just don't do much damage.
No, a fucking mage.
Nope.
Oh, goddamn you. Fuck that. I'm gonna burn your shit to fucking shit. That didn't make any sense, and I missed him, but the sentiment remains
got
the
that
same.
Pillar very well.
Really? Okay, now he's got a shield up and shit. Fine. I'll just fucking fuck you up the regular fucking way.
I don't remember if backstabs are a thing in this game.
Aren't they?
Yep, apparently so.
Oh, they're
just finicky in this one. I mean, they're finicky in all.
I mean, I wasn't trying for a backstab, I was just trying to not get, like, killed.
Oh.
I don't want a half moon grass, I want a full moon grass.
So how, I mean, what are the main, like, differences between this one and the others in the series so far that you're picking
I've
up?
I've only played two. Like Dark Souls
yeah,
2.
You've seen plenty of the first Dark Souls.
Yeah, but it's a little different.
You know, but we'll get to that one and we'll talk about it more when we play it.
This one feels old as shit. Clunky. The camera moves really fast.
What was this game, 2009?
God, that's when I graduated high school. Where am I?
not have been 2009, actually. It might have been...
The fog gates don't look like fog. They just kind of look like glass. Swirly glass, but...
Go ahead and attack that wood thing. The thing right in front of you.
That didn't do
it. Yeah, you want to trigger it, though. Before being in the wrong spot.
Oh. Oh. Fuck you, crows. Fuck you!
Just shoot all the crows off the level.
Oh, that's a fucking dragon.
Yep.
The little one, though, I can take him. Where am I? Really bothers me.
Yeah, you've kind of run around a lot of places, and jumping off that one ledge was interesting. I'm really shocked you survived that.
Didn't even take much damage.
Hey, it's
okay. Oh, yeah, that's the difference. You can fall for fucking ever in Demon Souls.
True. In Dark Souls 2, you need the ring.
Oh,
and then, yeah, oh, yeah, fuck these guys. These
guys
are tough. Can I lure one? You kind of aggro both of them already.
Yeah, I noticed.
Oh, or you can just incinerate him.
Ow, stop being
so
goddamn fast.
Yeah, careful with Spear Guy. Spear Guy will fuck your dad.
Oh, that was easy.
I can just do that. That works too.
Man, fucking Spell Fencer. That's what I'm going to be here. Wait, that's a class in Bravely Default.
Oh.
Spell Fencer. Hell yeah, except it's all like...
You can go up here.
...and medieval. That sounds like I shouldn't go up there.
Well... this is where the dragon is.
Fuck that. Why do I only have 2,300 souls? It's not enough to buy shit. Shit,
you are correct.
I've been killing bitches, though.
Yeah, but you gotta understand, one of the biggest things they changed in Dark Souls 2 from any of the previous ones is they severely increased... You should
have... And...
They severely increased the number of souls you get.
Is that two fucking dragons?
Yeah.
At least the dragon was up there!
There's another one up there.
God damn it!
You don't have to fight the one up there, you just have to not be on the bridge when he incinerates it.
Oh, it's that one?
Yeah.
Am I just, like, on the other side of the bridge somehow, or...?
No. This is the direction we came from.
Oh. Oh. Is that... That's the bridge?
Yeah. I don't remember... I don't know why you haven't opened the gate yet.
Right? I don't know where I am. Should I, like, turn around and try and...
You can.
...find something that's not a bridge of death?
I don't remember...
Isn't it like
No. It is through... It is the other side of this. The other side of this is where you pull the thing. You have to survive this.
So I have to go, like, here now?
Yeah.
Now?
Yeah.
Like, not later?
I mean, yeah.
I don't... Jesus.
Gotta get just close enough. And turn around and run. Ouch. Turn around and run. Go, go, go. Keep running. And you should be safe, but...
I don't see, it's not killing shit. That's nuggets. It didn't do anything.
You're right, it didn't. That was strange. Is that like a warning shot from him? Alright. Step up here. Come back.
No, I'm gonna make sure he's gonna attack. I photograph, he just, like, bites my shit.
The arrows just pushed you back. You miss, you're out of his trigger range.
Are you fucking kidding me? He just fucking blows my shit up. Dragon! The fuck!
Go, 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 go.
Ah!
Scream? Yeah. Why is he not blowing fire? Also, why is there a flame arrow? Okay. Yeah, start torching bitches. Good job.
What the shit? That should have at least, like, gone in their direction, right?
No, in this one, it goes where you're pointing the camera.
Oh, goddammit. Why did I get the archers? That would have been so... Why there's so many guys out there? Are you gonna finally start freaking breathing?
Yeah. No, apparently not. Why is he not blowing fire?
Is it because I'm on the wrong direction?
No, you're not coming from the wrong direction. You're coming from the direction you need to.
Did I just do, like, no damage?
You just hit him with your stick.
Oh. This is a good ring. I like this ring.
Yeah, it saved your ass.
What?
And arrow to the head.
What? It bent down.
No, it didn't.
Do you see what the fuck is that's coming out?
I don't understand why you've been running away from these and not just tanking them with your shield. They don't even bring down your stamina in this game.
I don't want the dragon to kill me.
I mean, it will.
Fuck you.
Oh, get the wand.
Anyway.
What you doing, dragon? Why are there so many guys? High speed, dude.
Because the dragon's supposed to torch me. I don't know what's going on. I can only assume it's some kind of glitch.
That was ill-conceived.
I don't understand why you're doing as much damage as you are. You're killing a lot of these guys in one hit that you really probably shouldn't be.
Like, if I know. I'm just awesome, I guess.
The one time you get up here, he is actually going to breathe fire and you're just going to be dead.
Bitch isn't doing anything.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Okay, just hit me. We should make a game where all enemy deaths are the Wilhelm.
That would be the best. Yeah, no, he's doing his animation. Oh boy. Keep backing up. There we go. Mystery solved.
Was it?
Being he just hadn't been breathing fire, and now he did.
Oh, he's going into overtime.
Yeah, he just had to time it.
Oh, so he's just gonna keep going now?
Maybe. Wait, see if he does it one more. Yeah. Okay, go ahead and back off to the side.
What?
Off to the side so he can't see you.
Oh.
Fly away.
He's like a bird, it's gonna fly away.
And then run.
But there's an item.
Don't. Screw the items, dude.
No,
just run.
I don't want that. There's dudes here!
Just run.
But they're gonna shoot the
yep.
shit out of- No,
they
fuck
sure
me.
Are. Just run. They're like, were we supposed to let them do that? We'll switch.
What did I do? Is that the same bridge that I remember? Because I remember there being like
no, there's another bridge.
Okay.
That's why I thought it was the same bridge, and then I was like, oh wait, no, this is a different bridge. This is why you need to cross it. You need to open up that gate because the first boss is on the other side.
Thank you.
Oh hey.
What the? He was just kidding. I thought it was an NPC.
There's
so many directions.
Well, this one dead.
What do I?
Faster.
Are people fighting? What do I hear?
They're shooting at you.
Oh. Why are they still alive?
I don't know. They're standing just in the right spot to not be torched, I guess.
As I've been picking up souls, it'll give me some souls. That looks like a door. Not a door. That looks like a door. And it's also not a door.
I think there is a way to go back here.
Well, yeah, there is, but... chicken, I don't like those guys are alive.
Love the ragdoll effects.
Yes, the ragdoll effects are not in Dark Souls 2.
Oh, they're so hilarious in this game.
Ah! Ah!
Really don't step behind you? How'd you beat that in Dark Souls 2 if you just don't, if you're just not careful?
I'm usually careful when I'm by myself. You make me do reckless things, Ian.
How? I only advocate being careful.
Exactly.
Stairs. Stuff. There's stuff up the stairs.
It's this way. I hear like something heavy walking. It just fooled me. It wasn't really something heavy. I mean, I don't know. He could be heavy. Oh, there could also be two of them. Bitch, with your riding hat. Riding as in the Mortal Kombat character, not as in riding horses. Ow! Fuck you!
Hell.
I had to kill his ass.
Yeah, okay. Go back and get the item.
I'm
dead back, back there anyway.
These days we turn go to waste like wine. It's turn to turpentine time. Because that's what I got. It was turpentine time.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
It's 6 a.m. and I'm all messed up. I don't like that. It sounds fucking bitchy in here. I almost dodged it.
You shove it on the options menu where you can toggle between, like, have overacted death screams and then just have the Wilhelm, which I guess is also an overacted death scream, but I mean, it's okay. So you just tap toggle on menu, unlock a special feature of Wilhelm death screams. That'd be fun.
That was my Wilhelm. What is that?
I cannot mimic the Wilhelm. That's a slug thing that's got armor on the front and throws spears.
Well, shit, do I get behind it?
By wedging yourself between it and the wall.
Not working.
Or by lighting it on fire.
Oh, I can do that?
Yeah.
Like my spell?
Yeah. You need mana, though.
Yeah, that's why I'm backing up. I'm gonna die.
Yeah,
I'm gonna back up off something.
Yeah, probably.
That was not what I wanted to use.
Except for a fire.
Oops. Oh, I have fire bombs? I do have fire bombs. Hell yeah. Should I save those for the boss fight?
It's whatever. I don't care. I have no investment in this. Yeah, you've only got 4 fresh spices left, it looks like.
La la. La la. But you grow slow, you're a puddle now. It's a shield, whatever. Another one.
Yeah, there's several. Not as many as you'll fight during the boss.
Really? While I was changing weapons? Oops.
Good job.
Well now, I forget what this does, honestly.
I think it just boosts your fire defense.
I hate everything. What's down there? What's out here? Nothing? Oh. Can I, like, jump down to anything?
Well, that's where you're headed, but you're going
that's
down
where I'm headed?
The stairwell, yeah.
Oh.
So the gate's there.
Oh!
Heading back to the beginning.
feel like that should have been like a song, but it wasn't.
What, heading back to the beginning?
Yeah, that should be a lyric, but it's not. I should really just fight these things. Not all of them are impossible to pass places. And can I please stop sweating? Jesus.
Yeah.
These days of gold, wish I won. Just turn to turn, turn. Exactly how Brandi Carlile sounds. That's a lie. Brandi Carlile is an angel. But Ian, you know I can't go that way yet, right?
Fight the boss?
Yeah, I can't go that way because there's like a whole section that I skipped.
No, except you didn't. You came back around to it and then kept going forward instead of backtracking. You didn't realize you did it.
So there was I like skipped to a dead end and then unskip?
Yes.
Ian, I feel like, do I have to save right now or something?
The game's going to have auto-saved, so you may as well just go fight the boss. If you die, you appear back at the start of that bridge where you just come back and fight it again.
Are there any bonfires in this game?
Nope.
There's no way to...
The only way to save is to go back to the Nexus.
But it doesn't restore my shit?
It does, but I mean, it would restore your magic, so I guess you could do that.
Hell yeah. Look at me, thinking ahead. I'm smart like that. I don't jump. I can't jump in this game, can I?
Try double tapping circle while running.
Oops, there we go. Stay up. Can I shut up?
Nope.
That's so cool. I'm hot.
I can't edit out the sound, Robbie.
But...
just gonna have to deal with it.
My bitch needs some better clothes.
Also, she needs to learn to look at cameras.
Maybe she's super ugly. Who are you? Were you here before?
Yeah.
Why is it
you
like,
came for demon souls? Ah. It's a rare welcome here. As long as...
The people can't read subtitles very well, so go ahead and let people talk if you're talking to them.
No, they don't have to know what they're saying. You only have to know what I'm saying. Can I get you, like, good shit? How do I level up?
You can't level up yet. You have to be the first boss first.
Fine, I'll just go kill the first boss. How do I get there? This one?
Yeah, just touch that stone. I think it's really interesting that they decided for the first game you don't get the ability to level up until after beating the first boss.
I think it's
like a
bitchy.
Really interesting barrier for breakthrough, and it sets the tone for the game quite well.
Astrava, Volataria. Is it the big one or the little one?
Big one, I think. That's the dude you saved.
Astrava?
Yeah.
Oh my god. These days we reach like when we like pop out. Did enemies respawn, yes?
Yes.
There you are.
And in Dark Souls, Demon Souls and Dark Souls, they respawn indefinitely.
Oh, Jesus. You little nugget. You thought you had me, didn't you?
Yeah, he sure did. He almost did get you.
It just can't get me. That's right, bitches, I see you. Come at me, come at me. Well, that was lucky. Shut up.
This is the opening stretch of the first level.
Jesus, so many of you. Alright,
so this was the part of the game where I just sat here learning how to do the counterattacks and riposte.
Yes, I remember that.
That was cool.
That was back when I hated the game because I thought you had to be good at ripostes. You don't.
Is something running at me?
Yeah. What? Oh, there he is. Ow! I've got a glowing crystal on my belt.
Okay, I'm gonna start off by just burning as much of these bitches as I can. Walk on something, and torch. Oh, that was nice. Yeah, do be careful of spears. Don't be in the open, because they can all hit you. Burn, burn, baby, burn.
I feel like this isn't the best spot to begin.
You might want to resort to flame, to firebombs, at least here in a little bit, because the firebombs do have splash damage, whereas your flame doesn't. Just remember you have it set when you try to heal.
Oops.
Holy nuggets!
that's what I said.
Oh! That did not as much as...
Yeah, not hitting as many things.
Ow!
Careful. Letting them surround you.
Ian, I know exactly what I'm doing.
You're letting them surround you, Robbie!
I will destroy you.
And she does hit spawn more, by the way.
Or do you want me to kill her specifically?
Oh, well, yeah. The thing is, when she spawns more, she gets smaller and your attacks will do more damage to her. So, it's spawning more is a way of running around and she dies. You do only have 3 bombs left. Alright, now go get stabby. Or just fly. Yeah, you can do that.
Let bitch out of spears?
She doesn't throw any, she just wants the guys to do, so you're in like the perfect spot right now. Just torture to death.
Why is she coming at me?
Because she'll spawn guys on top of you. He wins. GG. The demon was destroyed, and you revived.
Aww. You have agreed.
Good job.
I got the shard of heartstone. What's that?
Hardstone, but yeah. Now you can warp straight back here. Also, you can warp back and actually level up, so which you might want to do because you have a few souls and you could use all that. Yay! Good job!
What? You guys weren't in the opening. Why is that one all scaly? That one's a little scaly. Why are they both kind of scaly?
I don't know.
Good to know. Are they demons? Are they demons?
I don't know. I haven't looked up lore on this.
Oh, that's that one bitch.
The rental awaits the above.
I feel like that's a really pretentious name, and that you should keep it if that's what you were born with, and that you shouldn't pick it if you picked it and weren't born with it.
The monumental will explain the nexus to thee.
Jesus Christ, for a fucking marathon?
Yep. Just don't fall.
Last time I was on a big set of stairs, I rolled off of it.
Yep.
Was it... Oh shit, does this fill up with bitches too?
No. A lot of this is just dead area.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Nope.
Oh, I'm gonna have to explore it sometime.
A lot of this is where you have like people leaving messages and stuff. When you play online. Is this server still up?
I don't know.
It wasn't for a while. Well, I mean, they were talking about taking it down for a while, but then I think they uncancelled it because Dark Souls was going to get made, and I think he's out there. Left. He's one of the guys.
What?
He's one of the guys.
One of these?
Yeah.
How the fuck was I supposed to find it?
We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is something thou needest to know.
Yeah, Robbie.
Once, we too, a scourge of demons faced.
Why don't you take care of this one? Oh shit, cutscene. They get serious.
In
yep.
Distant past.
Distant past.
Under a benevolent rule.
Look how Asian
the
you look.
Was united, owing to the
I mean,
soul
this
arm.
Game is Asian.
I don't look Asian.
Until,
but you had the option to make yourself look
caused
Asian.
The awakening of the old one. Across the land, seeped a colorless deep fog.
I like the like aged
the
film lines.
It happened in the past, so
yeah.
It's a flash.
Let's forget the fact that film technology has not been invented in this world. Just
back to his
slumber. Oh, you just lull it again. Get a good lullaby.
And